Mike the True Jackson with the CageDoor.net. I'm here with the winner, Colton England, man. Tell us about the fight, man.
Coming to this fight, there was a lot of competition. He's fighting a 17-year-old right here.
17 years old, man, so I'm assuming this is your first fight?
This is my first fight, amateur fight. He's 30 years old. I'm a junior in high school.
Man.
Okay, what you got?
Tell us about it, man. It seemed like
you were the win. You were the other guy was favored to win.
Yeah, I had three judges against me.
Man, but you got to think about it, man. You're 17. You don't have any fights, man, so no one really knows you. So
yeah.
It's really, you can't really, you know, he's had a fight. Win or lose, he's had a fight.
He has more experience. He's got the age, more training. Ryan Sun Karate is where it's at.
So, man, I know the fight ended in the first round. You came out to see y'all. You went for a takedown, man. You couldn't quite get it.
I couldn't get it. He had a good sprawl. He was strong.
Looked like you pretty strong, man. It looked like you were throwing some. You caught him with a haymaker, man, and rocked him.
I caught him and rocked him. Yeah, I got him. I was holding the knee right on him. Holding that. And I landed a punch, stunned him. That's where I finished it. He only wanted to cover up.
Well, so are you going to wait till you turn 18 for another fight? Or?
No, I'm actually going to try to get as many fights as I can. I turn 18. Around 18, I'm going to turn pro.
All right, man. Congratulations on your win.
All right, thank you.